Welcome to FPGA Episode 3, First Verilog Vivado Project for Beginners. Let's get started. We're going to design a 32-bit synchronous digital counter and create a test bench to simulate and validate the design. We're not targeting a particular AMD Xilinx FPGA device, so default selection is fine. The Verilog module for the 32-bit counter is completed. Let's now create the test bench for it. The Verilog test bench is completed. We are ready to add the design files into the project and start the simulation. After making changes to the waveform viewer configuration, you can save the configuration and add it to the project. The next time you run the simulation, the saved configuration will be loaded. Great job! You have completed FPGA Episode 3, First Verilog Vivado Project for Beginners. See you in the next episode.